the smoke.
We're now at the boat, so now we're just waiting to get to a location. Let's go.
All the way to the bottom until like it hits the bottom and then just stops. Let's see. Now I hit the bottom, reel it up a little. Wait for bites. Try to set the. Oh, he got one.
That one.
Oh,
almost had one.
Little grunt.
Nice. We got some right there. So.
Stick up it.
I'm gonna send it back down.
You wanna release the grunts, puppy?
What?
Alright.
Here, put it on your shoulder right there. Oh, bite. Ooh. Here, just put in the thing. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, bites. Oh, look at all those bites.
Ooh.
Oh. So Christopher off camera just let one go. I'm sorry. But alright, send it back down. By the way, we're using J hooks so that we could set the hook. Oh, got one?
Mm-hmm. Big one?
Nope.
No?
Just for you guys, if you wanted to know, on that rod back there, that one right there, if you guys never knew and you guys wanted to, we're just seeing if we could get a big fish. And now we're just waiting for Christopher's rod to. Oh, you're getting nibbles.
I am?
Yep. Reel it.
Fish.
Okay. Oh.
Oh, he's fighting. Nice little one.
Unhook that one. Don't just leave it on the chair right there. And then it fell.
Huh?
Here. So, I'm gonna go send mine down. Alright, that's going down.
So here's our fish.
Yeah.
Nice colorful fish.
Here, leave that in there. We're not gonna let that one go. We'll put it on the big rod.
Yeah.
All
right,
oh,
you got
touch.
Fish over there.
Fish. Nice. Now I'm gonna reel mine up a little.
I'm gonna set the hook. Oof, nice one.
Oh, I got off.
So this is where we're fishing. A little bit of cloudy stuff over here. Let's hope that doesn't come so we can finish our video and stuff, and we might go to another spot. Over there's the pier.
Thank you.
Thank you.